was a big pleasure to be here with a lot of new people and learn a lot of interesting things, especially about NATO, Western Balkan, and how to use that information in our life. I think that we young leaders have a unique chance to work together and make a better future. Thank you again, and thank you to Atlantic Council of Montenegro and your team. See you.